Alright, just start it. My friends are not gonna listen. You starting it? Hi guys, you started? Hi guys, I got the new Fortnite umbrella. Let's see what it does. Are you ready, Tony? So, you can do this. And you can also do this. And guys, if you hold it, you can do this. You can do this. Let's press A to dodge. And if you hold it, look what you can do. Go, 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 go! And it can break anything. Do you want to see? Huh. Come on, Tony. So look, if you do this, it charges right for it. Whatever you aim at, charges right at it. And me? I can? Well, I mean, give Tony one.
I wanted to see if I could speed up Amy with her decision process a little bit, so I gave her a buyout proposal. I guess you call them deal points.
Tony.
Yesterday, we both met with a tax accountant to understand the tax implication.
What is happening?
Tony, you're going to get an umbrella.
A good meeting.
You want one?
Have you made any,
All right, now we all have umbrellas. Now, let's party!
Meeting with the tax accountants first, and then go through the scenarios.
Do you have the buyout offer that I gave you?
Yeah, I put it somewhere.
Wait, guys, look.
No, I can't find it.
Ultra Kamehameha.
The ideal scenario would be you respond to that, and you first thing you said, well, I can't wait to get a transaction.
I can't. I understand.
No, I do. Tony, come on. Are you just going to dance there, or are you going to actually play with it?
Shoot, it was a way better deal.
Once I make a decision.
Okay,
I
guess you're just going to dance.
Accepting it, but here, if I was going to accept it, here's what I would say. You'd have to be this money, not this money. Negotiation.
I understand that.
Okay.
I understand what negotiation means. I mean, just because I don't do it as much as you.
All right. Well, guys, this is the end of the video. Guys, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on our notifications so we never get this Fortnite upload or any other upload.
Chris gives me his input, but let's be clear.
See you next time. I'll be playing with my friends. See you next time. Bye.
You know, he's an extra.